going on, everybody, to some more Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Last episode, we got out of this holy hole. And now we're going to go talk to Brynjolf. So yeah, let's talk to Brynjolf. Just so you guys know, I added some mods to my game. Some more mods. Graphical and item mods. So, yeah. This New Year's has been turned into modded Skyrim. Well, this Let's Play, so yeah. Graphical mods to make and high intensive, like, look at this. This beautiful butte. And we got sound mods too. Sound mods. Anyway, let's drop ourselves into the cistern. So we
got a minute? Wanted to say something.
We are doing
word on the street is
Thieves Guild.
Let me take a look
quest.
At what you found.
Arengoth sold Golden
yeah.
Glow? He has no idea the if only the parchment had the buyer's blast. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. Don't sound so eager. It's not a social. That's between you and... Don't worry about it. Keep doing right by us. And there's plenty more where that came from.
We're not going to talk to Maven. That's exactly why. Oh, this is Brynjolf's bed.
Hey, okay. Careful.
Narfi, first lessons. Alright, let's just talk to the Gaybeards. There's also something I want to show you guys. It's while we're on our way to the Gaybeards.
Passing through on your way to High Hroth. Mostly food, so the Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's... Trouble is, my legs aren't what... Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest.
On
just
your way
the
up
bag
7,000 steps.
Okay. If you see that little door-like thingy, it's not really a door. There's at least 10 of these. One, you gotta read them all, but you don't have to read. You can just click and click, and you know, and so on. Damn it, Lydia, bitch. So Sometimes my game crashes, so I like to do quick saves. Go get a, and there's a rabbit. Get some archery experience while we're at here. Wow, my game looks amazing. Chilly. I guess I gotta chill out. Anywho, bad doggy. I think the third one's just up here. Yes, here it is. Emblem free and some free gold. Do a quick save. There it is. The beautiful Bohemian view. Sweet, we got a pretty, pretty cloak. A very pretty, pretty cloak. is the fifth emblem. Shit. Anyway, there's a bunch more up here. And this gives you a special active effect for a week game time. Then you have to read all the emblems again. Six. And the very, very last two up here. This last one is 10. Voice of the Sky. Animals will neither attack or flee, nor flee from you for 23 hours. So basically, animals won't be a bitch. Enough time for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that little teaser thing for the Voice of the Sky. And we're now at High Hrothgar, so we'll see you guys next time.